Got Ottawa playing Saskatchewan tomorrow afternoon. And then it's on to Labor Day and fascinating battles. The 6-3 Ticats, the 6-3 Argos.
That'd be good.
And potentially the 7-2 Stampeders against the 6-3 Edmonton Eskimos.
That'd be good too.
And Paredes puts it on through.
Oh, been finding ways to lose. That picture of Greg Ellingson right there, that kid right there from Tampa, Florida, has had a tremendous football season thus far, playing solid football for the Red Blacks.
Rene Paredes is going to kick a 12-yard field goal. And so Calgary, which has had lots of close wins this year,